So what would you do if you didn't fit into any of the sort of corporate shapes around you and you were much more of an improv artist or much more of an actor, a singer, a songwriter? Whoo! What if you liked yoga a bit much more than you did sitting inside of a cubicle? What would you do? I'll tell you what you would do. You'd be Katie Goodman, because she decided to come out, not only be an improv queen on her own and be amazing, but she decided to teach other people how to do the same thing, so that they can be free in their life and express themselves and just laugh like hell. It's too much fun. And I did this interview with her during a summit that I just did called Outrageous Courageous Confidence Summit. You can join. We're starting on this Monday, June 15th. And all you have to do is put your name and your email address in the box that you can find at CourageousConfidenceSummit.com.